Doing wrist snap, we want to make sure our fingers are across the four seams. And then we want to get as much spin on the ball as we can using just our wrist. Some drills we can do is simply put our glove on our forearm to make sure we're just using our wrist. Another drill students can use is while they're watching TV, sit at home, and just spin the ball. Notice we're using just wrist. We isolate the arm.